I know this girl, she used to dance. She used to live in my mind and play in my heart. I used to know this girl, she used to move. She used to tell me a lie and then show me the proof. Well, she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. No, she don't dance no more. Say she don't dance no more. So I don't need her.
This is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics, these two managers.
And the own goal, yeah, that's what it is. That could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. playing away, it might work for them, trying to play offside.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but they're confident in doing it.
That's another turnover here. Intercepted here.
Hello everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined as always by Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare, an own goal here. Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing.
the hosts have had the lion's share of possession. But after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
And moving the ball nicely. Essien. Ronaldo on the ball. This might have potential. It might be on for them. A chance to whip it in. Cool it. And Neymar. Here's Carvajal. Kulic has it. Mbappe. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Renato Sanchez. De Jong. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Blanc. Here's Mbappe. Mendy has it. Mbappe. Mendy. Ronaldo. Can he take advantage? And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. So 2-0 now. Eder Militao.
In my motion, they can't seem to focus. I know where my devotion is, my intuition is. I know we want to feel every part of what we got. I'm changing.